Always using Control plus F to look for something on your list? Do this instead. Highlight the columns that you want for your search box. Then press Control plus T to convert the highlighted area into a table. Name the table to your preferred name. Now onto the next sheet, type this formula. Filter, it helps you filter out data based on conditions you set. This number checks if a match was found. Search, looks for the word you typed in B1 within a text or list of texts. Item table, product name, searches the value you typed in B1 within the product names. Let's now add a text box. Go to Developer tab, Insert, choose Text Box. Right-click on the text box, then click Properties. Click on the linked cell and type B1. Click the Design Mode to deactivate the Design Mode. Now, let's add a little design to it. And you're done. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more tips.